Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. If you can please take a seat, make yourselves comfortable. We are in for a fantastic afternoon of music. It's really good to see so many of you here, especially our Year 9 friends, because this is where we hope you to be maybe at the end of this year or in future years, okay? So it's all about the ambitions of being as good as these musicians and other students in the school that we've got. So this is one of our informal opportunities for students to come and share what they've been working on, either as part of a small band, as a solo, maybe as a duet, okay? So it is very, very informal. To start today's proceedings, I would like to invite Connor Collins and his band, who are going to be playing Under the Bridge by Red Hot Chili Peppers, to start things off. Give them a big round of applause for them.
Sometimes I feel like I don't have a partner. Sometimes I feel like my only friend is the city I live in, the city of angels. Lonely as I am, together we cry. Like I did that day, take me to the place I love.
Next performer, we have a young lady called Esme Ellis in year 10 at school. So Esme is one of our strong musicians within the department. She went on the Camerata tour to Italy at the start of the summer holidays, and she's just recently been given some fantastic news. What's that, Esme?
I got Mrs. Lovett and Sweeney Todd.
Which is one of the leads, okay, for our school musical production. So well done, Esme. Fantastic. Can you tell us a little bit about what you're performing this afternoon?
I'm singing a piece called Drowning Shadows by Sam Smith.
Right, best of luck.
Thank you. Running around, chasing hearts, chasing bodies to fix the parts. I don't know how I
fantastic. I should remind you that this is our very first ever live feed for Foyer Live, okay? So you are streamed to the internet right now, well, not just the musicians, okay? Quite exciting. One person that's very used to being live in live feeds is JK. JK is doing BTEC music this year, but he's been, called the Justin Bieber of Thailand, okay? He and his big brother and dad are heavily involved in the music industry in Thailand. Do you want to tell us a little bit about what you do, JK?
Yeah, I sing and perform in Thailand. Yeah, that's it.
What, any big performances recently?
No, not recently.
Well, apart from today?
Yeah.
Yeah, credit. Okay. JK is going to be singing Location by Callum. Please make him feel welcome.
Send me your location, let's focus on communicating, cause I just need time and place to come through. Send me your location, let's rise in vibration, I don't need nothing else but you.
The next, please give a round of applause for Reed Taylor. Mm. out as Johnson Sessions. Our next Johnson Sessions is in November the 24th. Mark in your diaries, a fantastic evening of contemporary music. I'd like to invite to the stage, this is Harvey and Hannah, and they'll be playing Help by the Beatles.
Stand up.
I
Flow London and watch it get set up. We have another 3 performances after Flow, so we're going to push really quickly and hope to get through them all. But Flow is going to be doing some Ed Sheeran-esque work here with a loop pedal. That's right, Flow. Next artist while Flo's backing up. This is Reese. Miller in Year 9. I love these kind of events because you find out about our students. I actually teach Reese. And we've had our second lesson together. I didn't know he was such a fantastic guitarist. Okay, so that's going to be your project, I think, in this unit. Reese is performing for us today, Nothing Else Matters by Metallica.
People leave, but you left me.
As soon as we're finished here, please make your way really quickly to your next lesson. Apologise profusely on behalf of myself and the music department. We will refine it. We'll get you on time next time, but it's great seeing you here. You ready, gentlemen? Brilliant. Any year 9s that haven't signed in on the way, make sure you sign on the way out. Thank you very much. very much. Put your mental health. Have a great lesson 4 and 5. We look forward to seeing you next time.